Hello everyone, this is Darlissa with Catbird Studios and I'm playing Everafter Falls. There has been an update, I believe, that I can turn off the minigame for fishing, which I'm very happy to see. Okay, let's continue. So we'll have to try that out because I had trouble with it, especially when my hands are hurting. I just can't do that little round thing they had. See if I remember how to do this. I still think the character's so cute. You've got mail. Oops. Oh, okay. Okay, let's try this. I got a Poco. Spot, okay. So I had some missions. Two of two. Okay, wait, it says the green pixie can be placed on any full grown tree and it'll harvest wood for you. The blue pixie can be placed on any rock or mineral node. Okay. I don't know how to use that. Okay, so how do I tell it though? Okay, I don't know how to put them down. Okay, this one. So what happens when you put them down? Thank you. Okay, I'll have to see what that does. Let's go. We'll sell this. So this, let's see, there, that little museum, what was that here? Okay. Now, I can't remember how to do this. Okay. Okay, I need to find Cedric, Sid, and Daisy. Okay, there's Cedric's over here. Okay. Okay, so they want a flutterfly. Now where is... Sid and Daisy. Wow, he's way over there. So is Daisy. Okay. Pop. How do I get there? Burbs. Who is this? Daisy's down here. I guess in Sid's store. Right? No. Okay. Okay, so who is this? Okay, Sid. Where did Sid go? Way back up there. Didn't you meet that? Okay, keep going up against two more bridges. How do I get? Can't get there from here. Or is there? Okay. Oh, I have to actually build it? Ooh, it's a butterfly. I don't think the frog goes in here, does it? Nope. Okay. How about the pigeon post is closed, isn't it? Oh. Not yet. Oh, I don't want to catch the bird. Although I might. Oh. Guess I'm out of room. Thank you. How do I get rid of something in my inventory? Did I lose a signpost here? Oh, okay. There. Oh, I already had a frog. I don't know what these are supposed to do now. Okay, I'll have to read up on how to work those. Let's put that in here for now. And the butterfly we need to keep. This one will let, hopefully that lets him go. We splooted. Okay, so all right, we need to find, go back to the pigeon post. What is this? Oh, I remember. Okay. I think, wait. Thank you. Okay. Now, where is, oh, he's right there. Okay, we got a butterfly for him. Alright, that's two quests that we finished and completed. Got the health potion. Okay, oh, handy side post. Wait, where is he? That's Sid, right? Was that Sid? So he's down there. Okay. What is this? Okay, where did Sid go? Is that him? Okay, he's over here. So he must be in here. There he is. I did. Does he want it out here? Okay. I did. I don't understand. How do I pick it up? Who's this? Thank you. Okay, except to just pick it up again. I was trying to. Won't let me. How do I tell? Get this. Come on. Okay, where's Daisy? Okay, so I completed that one. Oh, I have to imprint. Okay. Okay, it's kind of weird. Let's put this in here for now. Who are we supposed to give the carrots to? Freya. That's dog. Who is this? Wren. Edgar. Freya. Freya's way over there. Okay, now I need to find Bram. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so now, I don't remember what I need for, Amy's thing. Let's see. I don't know where Amy's house is. Whose house is this? That's not it. Okay, let me write this down. Okay, I need 30 wood, 2 copper bar, and 5 rope. I need that furnace, I guess. Hold on. How do I get copper bars? I guess with the furnace. Okay, so I'll go see him tomorrow. Can I give him? Yes. Yay! Oh, that's... Geez. Okay, so... That is their house. Okay. They're right next to ours. I thought I'd put a... Oh, I guess I didn't. I meant to put a... A yummy berry. A chest in the house. Raining. Okay, we're going to see the blacksmith. That was up here. Well, I guess once I get the furnace, I can make the copper bars. So I gotta get copper first, but I have to have enough money to pay my fine so I can go to the caverns again. Okay, so let's head back to the blacksmith. It should be open by now. Wait a minute, that's my mailbox. Wait a minute. There it is. Okay. Okay. I thought he was just supposed to give us the furnaces for the house. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Okay, so okay, so until I get one, I can come here. So I need at least 10 ore. Where's Tobias? Oh, he's way over here. I'll go to Pigeon Post first. Oh, he's up here now. There he is. Okay. Now, I still need to find, I thought there was like a museum around. I need some stone then. Okay. Okay. All right, so now I should be able to craft. Oh, I don't have 10 wood. Okay. Hold on. Why didn't those things stack like that? I wonder. So let's put that. Can I put it in the house? I hope so. Yay! All right. So for now, I guess I can sell these. Wait, I can put it in a food refiner? I don't have a food refiner, do I? I don't know where to find one. I'll find one and then figure out how to make flour. Okay, so let's get all these. I do have copper, but I need coal. Okay. This needs to go in that terrarium. I just need to remember where that terrarium is. Okay, so let's go put these in the house, and then we'll come back for the rest. How do you, there's no way to, you have to manually, oh, no, I don't want to do all of those, so that's why. Okay. Come on. Because I don't want my tools and everything to go in there without me actually saying and then having to take them back out again. There. 5:30 p.m. Okay, so what do we have? So how do you make a promise with him? Oh. Okay, coin. Oh, yeah, I have to buy these. Oh, there's a, just a terrarium. I bet by the time I get back, though, it'll be closed. Oh, I have to do the silkworm farm. Okay, cocoon. Oh, you're going to do one at a time? Dang, you nubbit. Okay. What's this? Oh, wait. Is this where I put... Okay, this is a museum for minerals. I knew it. Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, okay, I got it. I knew there had to be one. So I don't remember going in there. I'm thinking any game like this is going to have some sort of a museum. I just wish it was open all the time. Then I wouldn't have to worry about it. You know, like in Coral Island, I can go into the... Let's put these in here. I just want one. Well, I guess it'll take this one. If the mushroom, I'm not sure if the forageable items are going to fit in there. I knew it. Okay. All right. So I'll try that tomorrow. But let's see. We've been going for about an hour. So I'm going to go ahead and call it a day. This stuff will take, like I said, we'll take to the museum in the morning. Oh, let's put this on a... That's a box tree. What is this? How do I know if that's a maple tree? That's a pine. Is this a maple tree? All right. Okay. 7 days, it said. All right. So that's going to be the end of this episode. So I'm still enjoying it. There's, I do like the fishing. I don't do that little game. And... I'm still trying to figure out how to go around and find everybody because the path names, the paths are like you can't get there from here, so you have to go around and everything. So, so anyway, until the next one, thank you for joining me and hope you enjoyed it. And if you think this is a cute game, please go ahead and get it. It's on Steam. And if there's, as far as I know, that's the only place it is, I think. I'm not sure. I should have in the description where it is, but until the next one, we'll see you.